South Dakota State looks to bounce back from a disappointing loss last night and claim the championship of the Mammoth Sports Construction Crossover Classic. Tonight, in front of a heavily partisan crowd draped in yellow and blue, 5-2 South Dakota State hosts 4-3 George Mason, the first time these two men's basketball programs have ever met. Hand in his face, yet to make a move. Shot clock at 5, Shireman spots up, contested 3, and he swished it. Top of the key, Mayo inside the arc, wing right easily. Back out, Mayo up top, a head fake, gets a man in the air, so he'll drive in the lane and float one in from 14 with the right hand. Mayo on the right wing, swings to Friedel, high left, 3, good, Noah Friedel. 7 to shoot, Deshaun Swartz. Guarded by Friedel. Wing left, Hartwell, catch and release, 3. Good, over easily. 11:35 first half. Arians free throw line, right corner easily. His 3, good. He'll hand to Mayo on the curl to the free throw line. Bounce pass Apple. Beautiful up fake as Hartwell ran by him. Then he finishes with the left hand for 2. Timeout, George Mason. Wilson's front end around and out, rebounded by Josh Oduril. 5 seconds in the half. Dribbling Cooper along the left sideline to the left wing, spots up, 3 on the way, good, and it will count for Davon Cooper. Jacks have made only 1 of their most recent 7 field goal tries. They've missed 6 straight. Top of the key, 3, good for George Mason's Deshaun Schwartz. Back to Shireman, he'll dribble in the lane. Fadeaway 13-foot jumper is good, and the Jackrabbits' 6-minute scoreless drought is finally over. 1 right-hand dribble. Here's easily on the drive and kick. Arians, extra pass, right wing Friedel, who swishes a 3 to tie the game at 42. Friedel between the circles, left-hand dribble, middle of the lane, stops, leans around a defender, using glass for 2, and the foul. 2 to shoot, wing left Jones, as the shot clock horn sounds, the 3 from the left corner is good. Foul situation, inbound to Apple in the lane, uses his left hand for 2 to tie the game at 51. He'll drive Oduril to the left block, out to Shireman left wing for 3, and the Jacks have regained the lead. Between the circles, Xavier Johnson guarded by Friedel. High ride Oduril loops it back to Johnson. Friedel from behind blocked it off the board. Jackrabbit ball, Shireman, a 40-foot alley-oop, and Wilson, a tremendous slam. Timeout, George Mason, unbelievable finish, and an even better pass. Up top, Wilson, wing left, Shireman, 12 to shoot, step back, straight on 3, got it. High ride easily. Baseline ride at his Apple. 2 left-hand dribbles. Bounce pass. Wilson left block, who slams it home emphatically. Long inbound to Easley. He'll alley-oop it to Wilson, who flips it off the glass for 2 from the right block. George Mason could tie with a 3-pointer. Now Wilson and Shireman both get back in the lane as rebounders as Friedel gets ready for his second. He makes that one. It's a 4-point Jackrabbit lead, 1 7/10 of a second left. Inbound to Cooper, he heaves a 65-footer, and it's short and no good. South Dakota State overcomes a 7-point second half deficit and rallies to beat George Mason 80-76 and go 2-1 in the Mammoth Sports Construction Crossover Classic.